and water bottle. Now I will show you how it works.
You want to keep it here.
This handle then DC motor to CD electricity to
मनी प्रिंटर है, वहाँ पे आपको कॉइन मिलेगा या पे रुपए
मिलेगा, इसका बताओ कैसे होगा।
इसी हैंड को गोल्ड आयरन आयरन एंड टेप एंड पॉलीथीन is used to generate electricity by wind. When wind echoes the wind, there is generator is there. That is made electricity, and that electricity is stored in electric and then wires. There is batteries that store the electricity, and that electricity is sent to powerhouses, and that sent to house to house. And now in Rajasthan, there is some village there where you can see a windmill, which it produces 1,064 megawatt per day. Second is Malaysia and third is Antarctica. And shifting of tectonic plates, they convert into seven types.
There are three types of plate boundaries: transfer boundary, convergent boundary, and the divergent boundary. So these are distributed due to these boundaries. About in the Earth's stratosphere, that is a layer. It is about 6.2 miles far away from the Earth.
10 kilometers.
The main function of the ozone is to provide protection from the ultraviolet rays that comes from the sun.
It's made from three molecules of the oxygen. Oxygen plus oxygen plus oxygen. And these positions change its function, and it they convert into O2 plus O. Means its function will be changed. O2 function will be respiration. Oxygen function is providing help us in oxygen respiration, and it's provide protection from ultraviolet rays. So HC, refrigerator, gas agency, and these pesticides release chlorofluorocarbons.
These are the sources of CFC. So when the CFC, it's a hot gas, and when it reaches in the Earth's atmosphere, it harms the ozone and changes the composition of ozone, that is O2 plus O. So it results in the UVR reaches to the Earth, and it harms to all the living organisms such as plants, animals, and aquatic plants.
These all four types are rivers.
Are the types of drainage better?
First one is dendritic drainage pattern.
In the dendritic drainage pattern, the river comes from the mountain and divides into 5 or 6 parts.
And at the end, it meets in a one main river. And when it at the last, it go to the Bay of Bengal or Indian Oceans. It is a radial drainage pattern. In this, one river comes from its place. For example, Ganga from Mansarovar. And at the place of Jharkhand, West Bengal, and in the Bangladesh, it
divides into many parts, into streams and tributaries. And then it lastly emerges at the ocean or any kind of sea. Now it's the drainage pattern. This type of drainage pattern is at the zigzag line. Like here it was the main stream, and after arriving here, it divided into 2 or 3 parts.
Plain
and then again,
on the plateaus.
It again and again divided and last merged into any kind of sea. And it is rectangular drainage pattern. And this, the river cuts in 90 degrees. Like you can see here, these are the streams and the tributaries. It takes a 90 degree cut and then last emerges in the Bay of Bengal or the Arabian Ocean, present at the Indian Peninsula.
Thank you.
Here we are showing that how the rivers of India, from where they start, from where they end, and where they meet to a point. Here, some national rivers. As you all know, that Ganga is our national river, which is now the very polluted. And here, nearby West Bengal, the Yamuna and Ganga meet together, and meet through Bangladesh, moves in Bay of Bengal.
such that Brahmaputra. Tapi and Narmada is also river of India which meets in Arabian Sea. Here there are many rivers in Rajasthan also, but here we are not presented due to the lack of space. But I can tell you, Duni, the longest river of Rajasthan. The longest river of Rajasthan. Up to Badmer, its water is tasteful. Like tasteful. But after Badmer it becomes salty. It is not edible. We can't drink that. Thank you, sir. Any question?
प्राइमरी सेक्टर में जितने भी नेचुरल रिसोर्सेज होते हैं वो सारे प्राइमरी में इंक्लूडेड होते हैं. अगर हम एग्जांपल लेके चलें तो वीट जो है वो एग्रीकल्चर है, वो प्राइमरी सेक्टर में आ गया. अब हमें वीट को जो है आटे में कन्वर्ट करना होगा तो उसके लिए हम इंडस्ट्रीज यूज करते हैं. इंडस्ट्रीज इसको इंडस्ट्रियल सेक्टर भी बोला जाता है क्योंकि इसके लिए इंडस्ट्रीज इन्वॉल्व होती है. अब हमारे पास आटा तैयार हो गया, आटे अगर हम ट्रांसपोर्ट करते हैं तो उसके लिए हमें गाड़ी एड करनी पड़ती है. थर्ड और लास्ट सेक्टर होता है टर्शियरी सेक्टर. टर्शियरी सेक्टर को सर्विस सेक्टर भी बोला जाता है क्योंकि सर्विस प्रोवाइड करता है.
रेनी सीजन का टाइम होता है, बारिश का टाइम सर, वाटर इसमें इकट्ठा होता है पानी सर. जैसे वो ओवरफ्लो होगा ऊपर से होगा सर, जैसे इसके गेट्स ऑन कर देंगे अपन सर, वो इसमें आएगा. जैसे ये टर्बाइन लगे हैं इन पे वो पानी गिरेगा, ये रोटेट होंगे, इसके अंदर डायनामो होता है सर जो इलेक्ट्रिसिटी प्रोड्यूस करते हैं सर. वो इलेक्ट्रिसिटी इस पावर हाउस में स्टोर होगी, आगे ज़रूरत के हिसाब से मतलब जो भी अपन काम में लेते हैं जब घर में वैसे आगे डिस्ट्रीब्यूट होगी.
वीडियो में
करूंगा. And it, now I will make it isoskeleton.
This is our gate, sir. If you are busy in something and at home and you have forgot to lock the door, and if someone arrives and opens the door, then alarm will be, you will.
So is an internal function also.
Same function.
Once again.
इससे वो अटैच है, इससे अटैच रहेगा, जैसे वो इससे दूर रहेगा. आप खोलिए.
So.
अलार्म बजा रहे.
Cardboard, wire, switch and can for tire and battery and one motor. If we give current to motor, then it will move. If we reverse, if we want to reverse the trick, then we will like this. Hitting hydraulic pressure by reduce pressure, then it the loaded cement will be like this. It can work at night also.
Cardboard, tube, capsules, water bottle, and one robot motor, wire, and when we connect this wire to battery, then it will move in front, and when we want to reverse, then we will connect opposite wire, then it will move backwards.
Sir, I want to show the properties of square, quadrilateral and triangle. So this is a square and we know that all the angles of square is 90 degrees. So measure it. It is of 90 degrees. It also measures 90 degrees. It is also 90 degrees. And it is of 90 degrees. Now we will take it as a quadrilateral. So we know the opposite angle of quadrilateral are equal. So, it is 60 degrees. It is also 60 degrees. It shows that the opposite angle of the quadrilateral are equal. And this is 130 degrees. This is also 130 degrees. So these both angles are equal and their sum is 360 degrees. Now parallel lines. These are two parallel lines. So this angle will be equal to this angle because they are corresponding to each other. So this is of 90 degrees. And this angle is also measuring 90 degrees. And this will be equal to this angle because of corresponding angle. 90 degrees. And it is also 90 degrees. This angle will equal to this angle, alternate interior angles. So it is 90 degree and this. This is also 90 degree.
Good morning, sir. Here I present simple project on battery here. Slender and cone. Slender, the volume of slender is pi r square h and the volume of cube is 1/3 pi r square. I have taken the height and radius r same. That we can fill three times the cone and the slender they are fulfilled. Here we are present the practical project on math in the school.
Sir, as you can see that I have made a very simple hydro pump by using some common things. I have used a wooden cardboard, a battery, a motor which is act as a generator and a cylinder. And I have connected this whole circuit by using some wires. Now I will show you it's working. Sir, you can see as the motor rotates, this elastic membrane vibrates or oscillates, due to which the expansion and contraction of air happens, and this exerted and pressurized air is exerted from this outlet, which is transmitted and received by this. And this we can say that it is a hydraulic fluid which is used as a power resource to provide the power to some big machines, hydraulic machines which are used in the industries. And its working is based on some principles of the physics, and hydro pump is also used in hydraulic drive systems. And sir, this all we can use this as a power and energy source to provide the power to the big machines which are works. Thank you, sir.